What's going on, everyone? Mitesh here with MTech, and today I have a review for you guys of another smart plug. This time it's by a company called Owidim, and Owidim did send this out to me free for review, but that by no means affects my opinions of this thing, as you guys will see very soon. But with that out of the way, let's get started. If you guys are new here, I make weekly videos about technology, doing product reviews like we are today, doing how-to videos, and generally just talking about all things tech. If that sounds interesting to you, go ahead and hit that subscribe button so you guys don't miss my next upload. But yeah, let's talk about this smart plug right here. So I previously did a review of some of the smart plugs before, and I will link that up here because in that video, I give a couple good examples of where you can make best use of these smart plugs. And another reason I'm leaving the link to that review up there is because this one is actually very similar to those smart plugs. In fact, the only differences between the two are just some small hardware differences. So for one thing, this smart plug is way better built than those other ones were. This one is just using better plastic and just has better build quality overall. And in fact, it's even smaller than those other ones were, so that's pretty nice. But in terms of functionality, this works exactly the same as the previous ones that I reviewed from the company called Seegis. So the thing is, they both use the same exact app, the Smart Life app. It's available on Android or iOS, and it works really well. You can easily use it to turn on and off the devices that are plugged in, and you can connect it to Google Assistant and Amazon Alexa to control them via voice. So yeah, in my opinion, these smart plugs can work really well, including this one. This one has never failed me. I plugged it in, used it for my living room lights, and it works really well. But yeah, so there is no difference between this one and that one. So would I recommend getting this smart plug by Owidim over those smart plugs that I got from Seegis? The thing is, I probably wouldn't, because even though this thing has better build quality and, like I said, smaller and more compact and all that, they work the exact same as the Seegis, and this thing cost $20 just for the single smart plug, whereas the Seegis ones are two for $25. So if you need smart plugs and you're trying to get some on the cheap, yeah, I would go for the Seegis because they work the exact same, but they're cheaper. So I like this smart plug a lot, but I just don't think I can recommend it over the other one. So yeah, that's pretty much all I have for you guys in this one. If you guys liked it, go ahead and hit that like button and subscribe to get more videos like this. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye.